Okay. So as I said, my streetcar and couple bucket is what we're working on now. The first thing we'll do is work on Bustrika. Now Bustrika is kind of a preliminary exercise for Kapalabhati. It's not that difficult to do, but I'll show you basically what you're going to be doing and how you're going to be learning. There's a lot of ways of doing it. We're going to do it the most simplest way. The basic principle here is you've got to imagine that all the breath in your body is going to go into your upper lungs, into your chest area, and nothing is going to go into your abdominal area. Okay, so we're going to be pulling the abdomen in and opening the upper lungs of the chest. And we're going to do the upper lungs in the three parts that we've spoken about: forward direction, middle direction, and up and back direction. Okay, now if you notice as I'm working that I'm moving my back, can you see I'm actually getting my back into the movement? You can physically see that, right? It's not just the lungs. The reason is because as the back opens up, it starts to spread everything to the side. So it opens up the lungs, and it's been found it actually opens up spaces here, it works the lymphs, everything by moving the arms and chest as you're practicing. Okay? So your Bustrika is going to be like that. You're really going to express the back. This is where yoga really, really does help. When you're doing asanas like warrior pose and people's body like this, they'll be training always to open the body up, get the body working. All this kind of movement, what you learn in yoga, helps then with pranayama. Okay? So let's think about Bustrika now. We're going to do kind of short, deep in and out breaths for Bustrika. I need you to be away from